I'm filming this.
Oh, you.
Three pale rider colossuses.
Had somebody to bring it out, we could have stole this cordium.
Well, I've got the, what's the name, you know, the auto recycle cordium.
Yeah, I bought that for mine too.
You got it, you got no choice. Just follow me around, we'll just, here we go, we're getting there.
Shooting at something.
Where the VS is hard pushing Vidar despite Grey Heron currently being tapped. No idea what they're trying to do.
Alright, they've been pushed out of here. Let's look for. Enemy armor? Alright, let's destroy this fucking base.
Spotted enemy spawn point.
Here we go.
Got eyes on enemy spawn
There's a, there he is.
Alright, let's get back to...
Somebody shooting at us.
The rink. Let's go to the rink. Follow me.
There's a chimera behind us and a scythe. Well, not so much a scythe anymore.
Oh, fucking got him. Let's destroy this base. Destroy the silo. Destroy that silo. Quick. Let's get it. Anything that flies over you, is more likely to be a lot. Move. That's most probably a light assault. Keep moving. Don't be stationary once you see an aircraft fly over you. Shoot that fucking silo. Okay, that's done. They can't pull shit from there. Let's move back before we get people jumping on us. We need to get ammo. Fall back.
What about a bomb truck?
Follow me. We're gonna stick together. Boom. I'm enjoying this. It's fun. I think it's friendly. It's friendly. What'd you say, Bubby? Just wait. It's not urgent. You're not going anywhere. Alright.
A lot of droppers.
Watch out. Move. Press H. Make sure your map's open. One fucking ammo Sunday. You know what I mean? Not even an ammo ant around.
There's a ammo.
Here's one. Quick. Move to me. Oh, it's an ammo galaxy.
Yeah, right over here. I always bring the bomb truck because nobody does.
Far enough away.
I recommend if anybody wants to join us for a cutoff at Jaeger's Fist, any help is appreciated.
I don't know how many rounds we get with this fucking thing. Okay. I think that's it. 49 rounds. Let's go. Let's get back to the battle.
Awkward, I managed to get my Colossus stuck.
You did, just a minute. Let's get back there, push it. I'll do it, I'm pretty good at this.
Stuck on top of the tip of this small mountain.
Just a minute.
Thank you. I'm stuck.
Right, don't go over those sharp things. Let's get back to the waypoint. Follow the road.
Thank you.
Don't be too close together, because we can get orbital strike and we'll get it'll get fucking sticky. Spread out a little bit from each other.
Hey, anyone mind helping out on Vidar?
Oh, God's sake, really?
Doing a galaxy drop with my platoon.
Yeah, fall back. If you start taking a lot of damage, fall back.
The Manu sovereignty has taken the facility.
Have a look behind us.
The cloaker running around here.
Yeah, be careful. Fall back, fall back. You're copying it from the south. Fuck, seriously?
There's a bomb truck.
Somebody get a Sunday up on Vidar.
Watch out for light assaults, guys.
Yeah, you got one on you.
There's one right on the other side of the rocks from you there, Pale.
They're getting hit from two sides.
Yeah, they're flanking. Look, let's fall back. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Follow me. Follow me. What happened? We already lost one, have we? We lost the Colossus.
Yep, I'm gonna lose another one.
I got C4.
Well, come down here. Follow me. Follow me down here. Everybody, just follow me down. Keep heading for these cunts. We're just gonna go straight up. I've got full health.
Yeah, but there's a harasser shooting us in the back. And
that's why we're going this way.
Two harassers shooting
a
us in the back.
Dude shot my vehicle many times and then it exploded.
We're yelling go this way, but there's two harassers behind us,
yeah,
firing shots at us.
Well, see, I had to make sure I got away and you were the decoys. That's why I went in this direction. I got away, though. I just want you to know, both of you other Colossus drivers, I got away safely.
Oh, well, yeah.
Right?
Yeah, we're day for Pearl. Day for Pearl Tiger.
That's right. Oh. Let's get in the water. Let's get in the water.
It would be really funny if we retake Grey Heron.
Out! Pale Tiger got away again, I think. Yes! Yes. Well done, well done. I filmed all that. Just remember, cowardness is the virtue in the way of the shitter. Some people must make sacrifice for the leader. That set this a 70-minute video. All right, cool. That was fun, though.
Yeah.
Considering we had fucking no, we basically wasn't enough of a sort of support. Right, that's the end of that video.